See if I can't have a good game here. Oh, hello. Oh, hello, baby Dweeb. Stop, bud. Yeah, sprint pass away. Serious joke. I legit lost him. Oh no, I didn't. Phoenix, mate, I need you to turn that down if you can. Stop, buddy. This guy actually looks behind him. Ugh. Did he go back round? Damn it. Thanks, mate. Don't mind me. How'd you even attempt that? Oh, you can drop it then. Yeah. Well, not drop. Fine. Oh, he does have dead ad. Why didn't you use it earlier? Back to it. big no-no. Actually, I don't need to look for the fork here. I know where Hatch is. Unless he's on the door right now. Not on that one. Maybe this one? No. So the only way this guy gets out now is if he's found a key. Right, I can stand between both doors and literally just look left and right and I can see them both. He's gonna die to the entity, he's gonna make it so I don't get the hook. Makes no difference to me, I'm still rank 1 now, so. I don't care for pips. Yeah, I think that's what he's doing. I think he's literally just waiting for the entity to kill him. Because neither of these doors have even been touched. And now he doesn't have time to open them. He woke himself up. Almost a perfect game. He hatched. Hatched. He must have had a key. Let's see. Yeah, he took a key in. I didn't realise that. Some guy took in a red key. I didn't know. Oh well. What a bad game.